these people, they cry for 5 to 10 minutes with one song and one big these things, and jumping, shouting, everything will be there. Because sentimental exposure is more in Indians. So like this, their application with cardiac diseases and getting into the cardiac arrest or sudden cardiac cessation of a blood flow, it is known as sudden cardiac arrest. All of these things are very much abundant in Indian denizens more than the other people. So 15% of the world population and at least 25 to 30% of the Indian population, they are having fatal possibilities. Those who are dying daily is 62%. And 8% of the people, they are having normal non-fatal heart problems like palpitation, like some suffocation. It is cardiorespiratory. Cardiorespiratory. For example, eosinophilia, sinusitis, they are attached with heart operations but more oriented with respiratory systems. Such things are non-fatal at all. They are giving disturbance but they are not going to give such a type of impact which is given by the fatal things. We follow that. So, let us now contemplate into Hridaya. All of you, keep down your notebooks and pens. And if you believe me, belief, I have already told, faith is a suspension. Believe me, at least 60% of your heart problems will be removed in 20 minutes. Those who are present here, I don't know about others, or your healing Shakti, I cannot give any guarantee. Because that is not the greatness of my power or something. It is the greatness of my sincerity in which I am very much interested and very much love to teach and impart the knowledge and potency. That is the greatness of my genuine thought of imparting without any coronary. Imagine the coronary as a tube, like as a, let it be a green tube. What makes the difference? And there is left side, move it to left side, that is anterior descendant. Then beneath that there is a circumflex. You think that starting from your Sahasra Tala Padma or the crown chakra, the blessings and mercy of God, we are not deserving, or we don't deserve at all any blessing because we are not qualified. We must be pitied by God, and qualifications we cannot approach God and we can get no benefits. But just being the son of God and bringing bad name instead of bringing fame to the divinity, God must take into consideration with more merciful pity on us that his creation is so in a deplorable and despicable condition. So that mercy let it ooze from his divine mind and penetrate inside our crown chakra, passing through the Ajna and passing through the Vishuddhi. From the Vishuddhi, let it be passing through the right shoulder, passing through the right arm, and Karatala and Karanguliya, that is the surface of our palm, then it reaches the Karanguliya, the fingers of our right arm, right hand. Then circumflex you are touching. Circumflex is just beneath. This are, you just consider it to be a tube, like the capillary tube is there, pulmonary valve is there. So you consider it to be valve, tube, vessels and other things. I will just distinguish through a PowerPoint presentation or diagram in a different program. Then there is beneath there are two main arteries and veins. One is the pulmonary artery and second is the pulmonary vein. Then second is the aorta. Then it deals with the valves of the body, valves of the body of the heart. There is the mitral valve, there is a pulmonary valve and tricuspid valve. Just the energy passes through the tricuspid, the pulmonary and the aortic and mitral valves of your heart. So this is just a common understanding or route map for your heart. 18 portions are there. Separately these 18 portions with their names and functions, next class we must prepare a booklet. Whatever I say, then you have to follow the booklet and understand. So understand that the energy passes through all of these parts. And second thing, in all of these parts, 10 major diseases are there in heart. These 10 we can easily understand. There are 4 processes. You can note it down. One is the process of prevention. Second is the process of identification. Third is the process of supportive medication. Fourth is the process of independent rectification. First is detection. Parikshana. Second is prevention, Nivarana. Third is supportive medication. Sahakarana or Upakarana. Fourth is a dhamsana, a total extirpation of the disease. So let it be a small prarthana, which is also very easy. There are four shaktis. Nivarana shaktyai namaha. Repeat it.
Nivarana shaktyai namaha.
Harihi om.
Harihi om.
Nivarana shaktyai namaha.
Nivarana shaktyai namaha.
So we are worshipping, we just don't want to just, yes, I want to prevent. We are considering that a preventive energy with a form, with a divine form, and we are invocating. So that is known as Nivarana Shakti. Whenever you affiliate things with the divinity, whenever you personify formless things, whenever you qualify things with infinite energy, immediately you are getting those things in hand. That becomes Hasta Gamya. There are three types of Gamya. Mastaka Gamya, Pustaka Gamya, Hastaka Gamya. So you can get everything in hand. So Nivarana Shaktyai Namaha.
Nivarana Shaktyai Namaha.
Let me worship the force of prevention. Parikshana Shaktyai Namaha.
Parikshana Shaktyai Namaha.
Now we are dependent. If somebody is having heart disease, there are three possibilities. Somebody must say the symptoms. I am having some pain. That is known as a oral record. And second thing is, they must have taken some scanning or other thing, magnetic resonance imaging and other things, the report that gives you the benefit. That is a document based or evidence based. It is oral evidence, that is documental evidence. And third thing is probe evidence or insight evidence, in which you penetrate inside the mind and understand the disease. So to that level, you must get more energy. So instead of investing more energy and identifying, if the person says, or if you get some document, with that you can proceed. And in higher level of education in healing, without being told, even if there is nothing in the report, there will be something in your insight. We have seen lot of medical reports in which they say that they are having something, but the person suffer with nothing. And in which they say that there is nothing, the person, they are having pain and suffering. So those things are undetectable. So that is, that shakti is known as Parikshana Shakti. Today at least 10% your Parikshana Shakti is augmented. But tomorrow it must not be drained by lack of continuity and lack of divine exercises that you are here prescribed to be a practitioner in the sincere system of following. So that is known as Parikshana Shakti. And the third thing is supportive. So that is Sahakarana or Upakarana. Upakarana Shaktyai Namaha. Repeat it once more. Then fourth is the Nirmula Shakti, or it is the Dhamsana Shakti, which extirpates, eradicates things. Dhamsana Shakti Namaha. So, all of you keep your notebooks in your lap itself, let it be your laptop. Then, can you repeat without seeing these four Shaktis? Yes.
Om Nivarana Shakti Namaha.
Preface with Om. We must not run. There must be a particular mantra for that. Like RPM for records. If you misplay the RPM, then you will hear somebody's voice.
Om Nivarana Shaktyai Namaha. Om Nivarana Shaktyai Namaha.
Parikshana Shaktyai Namaha.
Om Parikshana Shaktyai Namaha.
Om Sahakarana Shaktyai Namaha.
Om Sahakarana Shaktyai Namaha.
Om Dhamsana Shaktyai Namaha.
Om Dhamsana Shaktyai Namaha.
Om Sarva Shakti Mate Paramatmane Namaha.
Om Sarva Shakti Mate Paramatmane.
Now, first I have connected the fan to the joint junction box, like all shakti. Then I have to connect.